combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Yeah.
Ow.
Change weapons for the second bout. We will witness a duel with longswords. The first combatant will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Kabla. And his adversary will be Olbram, known as Sparrowhawk, archery master of Kalin. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Cut!
What's the matter? Lost?
Fucking hell!
Giving up already? He got to cry now.
Now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
God!
Yeah.
proceed to the next. Meeting face to face in this round will be Henry of Skullets from the company of Sir Rattay Kobler. And his adversary will be Laszlo, Hungarian warrior and Turk slayer at Nicopolis. Welcome, our warriors. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields. Now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords.
Yeah.
Good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattay Tournament, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Scalitz, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzi Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.